check if you are talking about the people and problems and not showing or not giving any solution, your mind is ordinary mindset. If you are talking about the people and problems, grievances, and you are giving or showing some ways for solution of the problems, your mind is good mindset. If you are talking about the public and problems and solving their problems or giving super solutions for their problems, your mind is genius mind or the best mindset.